questions. Okay, so now I'm recording session. Okay, so I just repeat for the sake of my recording. I hope everybody will be comfortable with that. So first is use all our your resources free available within your circle and within your organization. It could be training material, it could be practical, it could be, you know, documentation, but use all available resources freely available to you. Invest your time. So spend 1 to 2 hours a day and plan to invest that time consistently. You know, whatever time you want to spend, consistently you spend for next 20 days to build your awareness, which is a level one. Keep patience. Don't look for the shortcut. Don't look for exam dump. Don't look for the user guide, recording video, environment. Those will automatically will come on your way once you pass your level one. So what is a level one? What I mean by level one is 20 days plan. Build your 20 days plan. Spend 1 to 2 hours a day. Effectively, you would be spending like 40 hours productive learning time on Oracle Cloud. If you're able to spend that with your motivation, honestly, without any shortcut, then plan for next 30 days. Next 30 days, think on hands-on. That is where you need to have environment, or you need to have tools to practice. You need to have additional documents to do practice. So that will, I will tell like how those will come. And then if you're able to do that, then plan for next 50 days. So overall 100 days. So next 50 days will be mastery the tool, mastery the module, mastery that product. So whether it is supply chain, HCM, or a specific module like procurement or general ledger or benefits, you know, spend enough time, again, 2 hours a day, maximum 1 to 2 hours a day, but 50 days, which means you would be working on 100 to 120 hours. If you're able to practice on a particular module for 100 hours, you will be having sufficient mastery to call yourself a comfortable expert in that. And you are ready for a proper practical project in that. Now let's see how those five resources which I am recommending that you can use to start with your level one. Because this session is all about level one free resources. That is our first suggestion. Support.oracle.com. My first recommendation is, if you guys has not, I think most of the people might be using this as a raising SR, but you people may not be aware that this has all possible information about Oracle Cloud ERP, and it is authenticated because it is validated by Oracle, and it is coming from Oracle development team, Oracle support team, Oracle customer support team, which means these are all useful documents. You can search how to, you can search process flows, you can search white paper, and all these are regularly updated also. So if anything updated from last year to this year, you always see the latest version. You have to use this support.oracle.com very regularly. If I just want to show you just quick demo here, most of people might be using only for raising SR, but it is much more than that. So please type yes if you are regular user of the support.oracle.com, if you guys use this regularly. Okay, Muhammad is DBA, that's why he's not, may not be using it. Yes, good. Okay. So you will see, just think this way, that you can narrow down your search based on the module also. This is to that extent. If you are searching something for assets, you will see the asset model. So you have a narrow search and you can search all the how to's. And I just an example, I'm simply searching white paper in fixed asset model. And you see, this is how people are asking every day. They want to know how to implement fixed asset and give me some document. It is there. It is free. It is available to you. It is written by Oracle team. It has all the setup. And you see, this is a downloadable document. You can download you can make this article as your favorite by clicking on the star. I downloaded this document. And this is what people are asking as a shortcut, and some people are paying money for that also. So there would be a lot of how-tos. If you see the search, this is all how to, right? White paper for asset capitalization, asset leases, all these are there. See, this is what 50-page document, hands-on document with a screenshot and everything. Right. So build your knowledge based on free tools, and one of the free tools that I recommended always is support.oracle.com. Let's move ahead. So use that regularly. Second tool that I refer learn.oracle.com. So it is all okay. learn.oracle.com, Sunny saying paid. There is a lot of material in learn.oracle.com which is free. I think last week only Oracle releases 6 certificate which are for technical developer or at least people who are starting on Oracle Cloud, and which is free. learn.oracle.com. Let me show. So I'm showing learn.oracle.com. You see, this is learn.oracle.com called Oracle Launchpad. Free Oracle Cloud Training. Start learning for free. It is by Oracle University, Oracle Training Team, and it is available free. It is have all knowledge-based assignment or knowledge-based chapter, and you can go and learn in your area. Just see example. Taking some time, but you see, all these courses, right? You can attend some are 12-hour courses, some are, you know, all these are build your knowledge. That's what I'm saying. Build your knowledge means spend 20 days, 30 days first to build your knowledge on Oracle Cloud ERP. Running out of time. Okay, so guys, just advise in case, you know, we get disconnected because it's a 40 minutes limit. You can join on the same link again. We will be continuing after 40 minutes also, right? Let me wrap up before 40 minutes so that it would be better for some people. Okay, so that is learn.oracle.com. Third is Oracle. Okay, type yes if you already aware about this learn.oracle.com before this session. So I know that If you knew before about learn.oracle.com, type yes. Good. That's good. Good, Saurabh. Okay, very good. So you guys know, right? Now it is up to you to use it. It is available, right? It is Oracle's authenticated university material. So better go and use it. Next is Oracle Customer Connect. Type yes if you already have sign up for Oracle Customer Connect, because this is all customer portal. If you already supporting to some customer, you can sign up. It is a user community from all customer, and they have live events. Yes, or are we saying yes, live events? So true. So it is a lot of material, recorded sessions, question answer, forums. A lot of customers are putting how to's and all. So Ganesh is saying, yes, it required a CSI number. So answer is yes. If you are working on any Oracle project, you already have CSI number, because with CSI number only you have support. .oracle.com, right? So you can use any CSI number. You can ask any friend also CSI number, and you can put that. It is easy. It doesn't authenticate much, but you can use any CSI number. Better use your CSI number, whatever you are using for your support.oracle.com, and make your login. Use it. It is very, very useful. it is have, and it is free. Again, this is the third source, which is free. If I just give you quickly glance on this, so you see this is how it will look like. If I go to forums, you see for each module they have forums, they have events and everything. This will be a good source for you to start with. Next is, which I'm sure you might be using it, docs.oracle.com. Now, a lot of people, you think that it has, some people are in meeting rooms. So some people think that docs.oracle.com is only for the user guide and implementation guide. It is much more than that. It has all things sorted by topics, sorted by modules, sorted by areas. So you, if you want to start, it has everything structured in a way that you can start as a basic, and then you can go for a next level. You can pick up any topic, you can pick up any tool. Just a screenshot, if you see on my slide, you see it has use, implement, admin, configure, analyze, collaborate. It means all sections are categorized properly, and you can use that to that extent. If I give you just glance on the and it is free, obviously it is free. It has user guide, implementation guide, but it has much more than that. So if I will show financial side, because I use that for financials a lot, but it has all the modules you see for SaaS modules. And then you have everything. You have books, which means user guide, implementation guide. You have readiness check. And let's say you want to learn about how to use it, which is a starting point. You see, it is captured by topics, bills receivables, revenue, account receivables. It is not user guide. These are not user guide. These are all small, small chapters, small, small modules. You can learn that. Just an example, reports. You see, it has all chapters categorized properly. Payable report, receivable report, all FRS Studio report. It has list of all available resources in cloud. You see the financial analysis and report. It is the Excel sheet, just I downloaded here. So this is free, this is available, this is categorized properly. You should use this very often. I use it regularly, even after working so long on cloud. I still refer this because this is so easy to learn, so easy to follow. This is all Oracle written material, all authenticated material, updated, recent, latest material. No need to go for asking shortcut from anyone. Oracle, docs.oracle. Some other recommendation that I suggest, which is demo.oracle.com. Now, a lot of people may not be knowing this. So anybody who use demo.oracle.com, please say yes. If anybody use iLearning also, please type yes. Now, demo.oracle.com is Oracle environment freely given to partners. Generally, I think 3 to 4 environment given to all partners, and they reset password every week. And it is pre-configured, ready to practice, ready to demo with all demo scripts available. So if you working in Indian MNC, Indian IT company, like big IT companies, top 10 companies or MNC companies, you must be having access to demo.oracle.com. You should try it now also or later on. It will ask for an Oracle single sign-on, which you use to access support.oracle.com. You use that login password and see if it is available. If it is available, that means you have instance, you have environment to practice. It has all the scripts available, very useful for a beginning level. So you can pass your whatever the question you ask, like paid instance or free instance, or you know that it is there. iLearning, if you you should try, if you have access to this website also, because a lot of partners, companies, if you are an Indian IT companies, gold level or platinum level partner, you have access to ilearning.oracle.com. This also have a lot of training material, boot camps material, recorded sessions available for you to access. And those are also very useful, all created by Oracle University team. So please type yes if you use iLearning or you have used iLearning in past or you have access to demo.oracle.com. How to search in demo.oracle.com. Okay, we'll take these questions later on, but searching in demo.oracle.com, I don't think it required. It's a simple website and then environment access. So I will check how to search, but good. So at least some people in this group have access, so they know it works. iLearning, yes, it's useful. So I will recommend all these 5-6 sources which I'm showing today. You should use it. Other recommendation I say is, if you try partner.oracle.com. See if your login work for partner.oracle.com, because if you're working for the big organization, you probably will be having direct access to partner.oracle.com. Now, what is the benefit of partner.oracle.com login is you have free access to upcoming training classes from Oracle. Free bootcamp. Free bootcamp means your company already paying for the partnership fees. And because of that, you're getting a free access for bootcamps. And those bootcamps are not just like 1 hour session. Those are 3 days, 5 days, proper Oracle University classes, instruction led. They give you all the study material, practice guide, labs, everything. You should try. It is free. It is free for the partner. Free part means if you have a login, if you're working for the partner company, you should be able to access that. If you are not, you check with your senior or manager and, you know, ask politely, like, can you use their login, or ask if they can, you know, add your name. So, and obviously last, I recommend is my blog, nooracle.com. So you can keep coming on Oracle blog. We keep publishing article or sessions or some more material on Oracle related topic. So before we disconnect, let's quickly wrap up so that if you guys cannot join back, at least session is covered, right? Other thing is which I recommend is, you know, all attend all these online events free, right? A lot of online events happening nowadays from Oracle and other partner companies and big companies, and 1 hour sessions every week. So you can attend those sessions. Those are also very helpful. I always recommend, I also attend those sessions and I'm building my knowledge based on that only. And last thing is always check your internal resources, check your training department, your HR, your senior people, that are there any training program? Are there any training availability? Are there any internal material prepared by, you know, across the globe, people are making it, and you will surprise how much material would be.